away.
You got any sense of direction at all? You want to keep going this way, you best explain yourself.
I think the reactor's in the other direction.
When the time comes, remember, we've just got to follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction it's nose goes. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, going the right way.
Not worth my time.
Too bad. It's your job.
Keep it together.
About damn time.
Got it?
Kiss my ass! Golden opportunity right here! Give them hell!
Okay, let's go! Ha! Give them your arm!
They're mine.
Good luck, man.
Enough. It is never in doubt.
You gotta check the signals, son. The signals. Biggs is way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
You're not going anywhere.
Don't overdo it.
Guess it's my turn! You're up!
All set! Bring Corey on!
Ha! Come on, yeah. Man! There's one. It knows we trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
This won't take long.
Not at all!
Enough.
Best move, move, move!
Not so fast. What's that?
Nothing good.
Guys, I think it might be a nest.
All kinds of creepy crawlies make themselves at home in the lake. They get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako did this?
No, not Mako. Shinra. What?
That black and white worm.
That's disgusting!
I got your number. Stand back.
Let you take all the glory?
Here we go.
Give me your best shot.
Come on. It's on you.
Need my help, do you? I'm counting on you.
Let's go. No surprises there. More of them?
What is this science experiment? What now? So you must be the queen, huh? Battle up!
Don't overdo it.
All right! Watch and learn! Make no thanks! Suck on this! Give them hell!
I got
this! Allow me.
A train won't get derailed by a monkey.
Shinra should do something.
After an accident. Good old Stan. Check his notes.
This isn't bad, you know.
Yeah, they really captured the essence of corporate propaganda.
Check it out. I guess Shinra's doing something about those monsters after all.
Doing a half-assed job, looks like.
How'd we get such a shit detail?
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once over and call it.
It's those three terrorists from the train!
I got your note.
There's an old rail yard not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is?
A secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wu Tai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Destruction.
together.
All right! Watch and learn!
Nothing to it.
Going to the rail yard, remember?
Just so you know, this way leads to the station, not the rail yard.
I told you this ain't the right way! It's not that I hate it. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stan. Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice. Should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
Is it?
Huh? Hmm?
Get back!
What the?
That all you got?
Someone's mad.
Take your best shot, asshole!
Looks like an old mine.
Go into that, Chief!
Don't underestimate. It's slow, but it's hard.
Hell, tough bastard.
What do we do?
Aim for its legs. Bring it down. Try this.
Asshole! I think you've got it detected, pal!
I'll draw its fire. You two stay on the offensive.
You're up!
Let me!
Let's turn it up. comes.
This is where I shine.
Take the lead.
About damn time.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them.
Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?